this video for 19th of August 2020 and I'm Anshujan. Nifty, as we discussed in the previous video, as per expectation, it headed higher and tested the swing highs placed around 11380, 11370 zone and has closed above it. So heading forward, the next target which we mentioned yesterday was 11462 and we are expecting that to be achieved in the gap up opening around tomorrow's session. So, and if there's any rejection over here in the initial hours of the trade, then it can head back to test 11269 on the downside with minor support around 11380, 11390 odd levels. So it can be a both side trade. After gap up opening, you can book all these longs, and if there's a rejection, you can play short for a target of 11269. On the contrary, if it opens gap down initially around 11300, 11320, then fresh longs can be initiated for a target of 11462 with minor resistance around 11380, 11390 zone.
Open instant demat and trading account with eKYC. Visit kyc.lakshmishree.com.
Bank Nifty also witnessed similar price action, as we expected that 21938 will be achieved, and above that the swing highs around 22300 can be tested, and indeed that was the high of the day. So heading forward from here on, we are expecting a gap up opening above 22400, 22420 zone, and 22607 was our target that we mentioned yesterday, and that should be achieved in the opening hours of trade. And if there's any rejection around these levels, then fresh shorts can be initiated for 22000 and 21938 on the downside. So again, like Bank Nifty also, this can be a play on the both side, but if both the indices clear the resistance zone of 11462 and 22607, then we expect the swing highs around 23100, and then we expect the swing highs of 23100 on Bank Nifty and 11550, 11600 zone on the Nifty. For daily such content, please like and share our video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Press the bell icon. This is Anshul signing off for the day. Thank you.